bird statue, everybody. And don't forget, if you love gardening, make sure you tune into QVC main channel all day on Tuesday. It's 24 hours of gardening. There will be a 3-hour Your Home with Jill as the grand finale of that garden event. So I hope you'll come hang out with me over on main channel from 9 p.m. until midnight. You're in that show tomorrow night, are you not?
I am not.
You're not.
Going to be asleep
at
that time.
Yeah, a long day. Yes. All right. Well, I'll miss you.
You like that?
But I got your fill. I got my fill of you tonight.
Yeah. I will miss you.
All right. So, let's talk about these, because these are pretty big size.
I'll tell you what. These
really are true, like, sculptures for the garden. We have the bluebird, the cardinal, and the hummingbird.
Yes.
These are filigree. They are solar. I mean, this is an item, even if it didn't glow or anything,
it's substantial.
It's pretty substantial
and
impressive.
It really is substantial and impressive. I love that we've done it too in a high gloss metallic paint. When you get this at home, the wings will be kind of closer to the body for shipping. Don't be afraid to kind of give them a little bit of a tug and pull them outward. And then from that point, any little bit of wind is going to make it look like it's kind of taking flight. Then we have the full body, each one of them that has that beautiful sculpted filigree design, even on the outsides of the wings, all the way to the wingtips. And these are completely powered by the sun. You have that solar panel that's on the backside, so that collects the energy. There's an on-off switch. When you get this at home, it will have a little bit of a charge to it.
Okay.
Put your hand over it, then kind of look inside the body, and you'll see that illumination. Each one is going to have a different color of an LED. So the cardinal will have a red. Then you have a blue on the bluebird.
The bluebird, yep.
And then you have a green that's going to be on the hummingbird.
And we'll bring our lights down so you can see that.
Yeah, we have to, because it's such a wow. And they're about a little bit taller than 16 inches tall.
Wow.
And so they are an Amazon size, size of a bird. I mean, this is just absolutely stunning to see. It's so pretty.
It's going to be a little hard for us to show you the true glow of these. We might want to use the video because we have to keep the other side of our set illuminated as they're getting ready for Cottage Farm. So you're not really seeing the dark aspect. But look at that beautiful, look at the coloration on these, the beautiful detail work. I'm looking at the cardinal and I'm thinking, you know, gosh, like for those of you, maybe the cardinal is the mascot of your favorite sports team. Maybe it's the St. Louis Cardinals, right? Maybe it's the Louisville Cardinals, maybe it's the state bird, you know, whatever. Like, how fun to have this little symbol of your favorite Arizona Cardinals favorite sports team out in the backyard. We have that beautiful hummingbird that's so pretty. Look at that. And then we have the gorgeous bluebird. And the bluebird, just so you know, is really basically kind of the same look as the cardinal.
Yes.
They just did it all in blue.
All in blue.
But, you know, pretty to add these nuanced colors through your backyard entertaining area.
It is.
And you know what I mean? It's not all the harsh white light.
Exactly.
It's like this soft, again, kind of decorator light.
Yes.
Just to put a little blue glow over in the corner in the pool area. A little bit of that soft green glow over on your patio table.
You know,
something different than
a
lantern.
Something different, that's it. And there's no reason why you couldn't kind of nestle these up in a tree too. As long as the solar panel is able to get a little bit of sun to recharge it. Wow, that would be something so beautiful to be able to see. So when you get this at home, flex out those little wings so that they get a little bit of
that.
You do.
So you can see more of the glow on all sides.
You can see the more
of the body,
that's
right?
Exactly. And then you're going to get this really pretty cascading kind of a sculpted look of light that's going to be all around the area where these are going to be placed. And they're just so pretty. I can imagine, you know, maybe decorating as you're coming into the front door of your own house into your landscape, but also, I mean, there's endless places anywhere where it's going to get a little bit of light. I like that they're tall. I like that they are just a little bit under 17 inches tall. And their wingspan sticks out a little bit far too. It's probably about 10 inches from wingspan to wingspan. And I'll tell you, this is a substantial piece. It's a really pretty piece for your garden.
Well, it's the only order that we have of the year. So if we sell out of one of the choices, we're not going to be bringing this one back this year. I liked your point about how when this light reflects on the surface below it,
look at that.
Kind of like how sometimes your solar lights put out a really pretty pattern.
Yes.
That filigree really puts out a pretty pattern, whether it's on your tabletop or your walkway or whatever it might be. So beautifully done, finished matched impeccably from front to back. And
front
I think that's one of the things that you'll appreciate about these when you get it at home
design.
Is just how nicely it's finished, from the textures and painting that you see on the front of the bird here to the different details and cutouts that you see on the wings.
Stamped metal, which has been so greatly done.
All the way down here to those tail feathers that also have almost an ombre look to the paint in the way that it's done. The nice sturdy feet, so it stands very securely. I don't want to say it won't blow over, because if it's really windy it could, but you know what, these kind of almost grip a little if you put it down in the soil,
I would say,
in a flower pot, so you can probably make this more secure than you'd think. We have the bluebird, which is the one that I have in front of me. We have the cardinal, which is the hands down favorite.
The state bird of so many, yes, we do.
Love
Make
our
a wish.
Cardinals. Love
Think
it.
Of loved ones for that one.
And then that really gorgeous hummingbird.
Yes.
And that one is really artistry.
It is.
Because
isn't
they
it?
Had to blend a lot of different colors.
They did.
Instead of just making it all one color, right?
That is so true. And just like a hummingbird, if you were to see, even on the tips of the wings have a different little bit of a color, even on the back
it's
of
like
that tail
soft
feather.
Gold.
It is.
Yeah,
it's
really
soft
nice.
Gold. It's so pretty all the way around.
$29.42. We're going to wrap things up.
Yeah.
Always a pleasure to see you.
It was so great working.
Have
it
a
wasn't
great
even like work,
day.
You know?
I know. I'll see you soon, I'm
All
sure.
Right. We'll
All right.
We'll see you soon.
Thanks so much. Miss Katie's coming on in. Hi, honey.
I did not bring
busy night.
The nuts. It was busy. Everybody, by the way, said welcome back.
Oh, I'm glad to be
happy
back.
Happy that you're feeling better. We're happy
another You're Home with Jill. And